Gopikrishna, GKTV. From last 3 years, Ramagaru is doing yoga, and she also started J. Ganesha Yoga Studio also here in Parsippany. So can you brief little bit about your journey and this program?
Hello everybody, namaste, good morning. This is 4th International Yoga Celebrations. Since 3 years we are doing. This year I'm really happy to celebrate because right now we have a location, J. Ganesha Yoga Studio. We started starting up this year, February 2018. And we are having classes, and we are having all kind of age classes and activities and events, celebrations and everything. This year I'm happy to say International Yoga Day celebrations in my location. Thank you. Thanks for coming. And this is very good. And this is mentally and physically challenge and connect all the soul and blood circulation, stretching and strengthening. Practice makes perfect. Make practice permanent. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ramagaru, for bringing the community together and helping the society in healthy way. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you, Gopikrishna.
J. Ganesha Yoga Studio. Prime Minister Modi, he declared International Yoga Day is June 21st. After the Sunday, we are started this celebrations in J. Ganesha Yoga Studio. This is third year. I'm really happy to fourth year, but I am doing since 3 years. Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining me. And we are going to do like a batch. Each time 11 times, each time we are going to do like one time we are going to use one right leg, and then the other second batch we are going to do left. So please follow me, and then some of them they can join me in second batch. We are going to do 11 like that 10 times. Okay, please join me. Thank you. And she's going to do the mantra.
Om Krishna Namaha. Om Hiranyagarbhaya Namaha. Om Marichaya Namaha. Om Adityaya Namaha. Om Savitre Namaha. Om Akaya Namaha. Om Hastaraya Namaha. Om Mitraya Namaha. Om Yavaya Namaha. Om
ओम ಸ್ತೋತ್ರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ರವಯೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸೂರ್ಯಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಘನಾಯ ನಮಃ
ಓಂ ಮಿತ್ರಾಯ ನಮಃ